Today on Fast Animal Facts, we're exploring one of the most enigmatic and fascinating creatures lurking beneath the waves, the Bobbit worm. Did you know that the Bobbit worm can grow to be nearly 10 feet long? That's right. In 2009, a whopping 9.8-foot-long Bobbit worm was discovered off the coast of Shirahama, Japan, no doubt making it one of the longest polychaete worms in existence. And get this, they've been around for at least 20 million years. Fossilized remains of Bobbit worm dens have been found, including a remarkable discovery in Taiwan dating back 20 million years. These creatures truly are ancient predators of the deep. Now, what makes the Bobbit worm so elusive? Well, unlike other worms, they build mucus-lined burrows in the seafloor, making them practically invisible to their prey. It's like having a secret trapdoor in the ocean. And when it's time to strike, they're experts at ambush hunting. With lightning-fast reflexes, they shoot out of their burrows, snatch their prey, and drag them back into the depths. It's a battle for survival in the blink of an eye. Let's talk anatomy. Despite having eyes, Bobbit worms are practically blind. Instead, they rely on their antennae to sense movement in the water. And those jaws? They're wider than the worm's body. Imagine having jaws that can cut prey in half. And check out those bristles. Covered in tiny hairs, they help the Bobbit worm grip onto its burrow's walls and explode out when hunting. Talk about a powerful predator. But here's the kicker. Bobbit worms are ultimate survivors. You can chop one in half, and it'll regenerate into two worms. This process, called binary fission, allows them to clone themselves and continue their reign as rulers of the deep. And there you have it, folks. The Bobbit worm, a true marvel of evolution and a master of the underwater world. Thanks for joining us on this deep sea adventure. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Fast Animal Facts for more fascinating insights into the wonders of nature. Until next time, keep exploring and stay curious.